Hey, come on. How are you?
Hello everyone, welcome back to Super Medico. My name is Joel and I'm a final year medical student. And today I'm going to give you an hostel room tour. So let's start at this point. So this is the mirror, as you can very clearly see. And these are three quotes that kept me up to it. Dream, plan, do, then success. Success is not a straight line. It's a lot of difficulties falling down and all. Next is a line from one of my favorite song from the movie Frozen 2. Just do the next right thing. You know, when you feel sad or when you're doubtful what to do, when you're anxious, instead of, you know, being confused and overthinking, we just do the next right thing. It's as simple as that. Okay? So this is my cupboard. And as you would rightly expect, a medical student's cupboard is full of books. Mine is also full of books. And these are only books from my final year. I don't have my first year, second year books, that's all at my home. So then it will be much bigger than this. So yeah, next coming to the place where I study, my study table. So this is where everything happens. This is my laptop. This is my pencil case I have here. I like colors actually. And so these are two motivational areas that I have, you know. And the room was quite empty when I got it, so I thought, you know, I should decorate it a little bit so it feels more like home, more interesting. So that's it. Some colorful pictures and quotes. So. So this is the window. It's a bit dark actually. I'm not sure if you could appreciate the view. So you can see some trees, the badminton court below and the hostel across. And this is another plant I have over here. I haven't put a name for it. It gives a bit of greenery to me. So coming to the second half of the room. So this is a picture. This is a Kadavali. So I got this as a memento when I did a quiz at a dental college student. So I kept it here. This is my bed. Very comfortable to sleep in after a long day's work or wasting time, whatever. So next coming to my cupboard. So this is another cupboard, some other books. Again books. Okay. Yeah. Next is this is the area. This is again a set of quotes and the calendar. You could see over here. Yeah, and this is the last table, the last area. And that's another color. I don't know. It's not like I'm a very big fan of color or something. I got two pictures I used to decorate them. So I got some of them in the PDF. That's it, my room. Actually, I hope you like the tour. So in our college hostels, usually final years have preference for single rooms, or they can take double rooms with a friend, that's their wish. Up to third year, it will be more of sharing, like 3 or 4 people in a room. So only in final year you get single rooms and all. You saw the room, it's quite good, the facilities and all. Yeah, so that's it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.